Alright, and hey guys, welcome back. We're doing some more MLB, the show. You already know it's gonna be one of those games. Who's up the bat? Ben Revers? Don't tell me that was actually like the very first pitch, and
that's all I got out of it.
Well, only on the third guy up the bat, and it's. Yeah. There's that name. Yep. There you go. I'm good at pronouncing names. And it's the first three guys for the first three outs. And one of the rookies got onto base. Forgot to almost do the traditional screen swing with the bat. I missed the first one, but I think I got the second one almost. I almost was the second one. Oh no, I heard the bat nick that, but they counted it as a strike, so. Okay. Thank you, that's fair. I know it wasn't, I was just hoping that he would, you know, swing last year's MVP World Series winner away, but. Because that's not how it's gonna work out for me. That was kind of high. Why did I swing at that one? If I got it, I'll take you to 10 pitches until you give me something down the middle. Because I effed up on the first one you gave me. Did I really swing at that one? I hit it. That's already four. And he dropped it. Will I make it though? Look at the speed. Who's Mayberry Jr.? I think we need a new catcher. Thank you, sir. That's a no-doubter. I'm going after that home run record I tied last year. And that shit is gone. Cool. Now, we've been on a pretty big losing streak. Our record is now like 31-37. So, not really even a wild card contender. But hopefully, these next few games will bring us back into the runs for. We got number 7 home. I always forget his. I don't know his name, but I know his number. Because I never get to see the back of his jersey. And wait, does it? I can just go through my roster really and just see who wears number 7. And that's gonna be it for that starting pitcher. Alright, I think we are perfect so far for being up at bat. Oh no, I'm sorry, we're 2-for-3. I'm working on that plate discipline. And that should be gone, that's a home run. The second of the day. And giving the rookie a high five. Or a forearm five, that would it more look like. Oh, boom. Oh, yeah, and they brought in. Oh, yeah, you guys already saw that. Well, the new pitcher's last name is Ramspray? Something like that. Oh, now they have another new pitcher in who's also a right hander. Oh. Looks like he has the exact same, you know, pitches as the other guy. Aww. I was happy that I guessed it right, and then I got way too far ahead of myself. Oh, why didn't I not swing at that? Now we have to worry about sliders and the splitters and the changeups. Yeah, there was a changeup. Oh, that was a slider. That was a weird looking slider. It didn't even slide, it just dropped. That looked more like the slider. But the speed is too key. Oh, whoops, I just stole that from someone. Whoopsies. Hashtag borrowed quote for 5 seconds. Which is actually true in a lot of sports, like football, baseball. And if you count NASCAR as a sport, I don't really count it as a sport, but I do count it as, you know, something. Why'd I do that? That was a late jump off. I'm not going to get safe. I'm going to be out. I do end up taking this one. I have to be going 4 for 5. 2 runs in, 2 home runs, and 4 RBIs. In 1 stolen base, I think. Yeah, this one is showing us 2 home runs. Well, at least one of them. I don't think it always shows both. I guess that had to be the first one that was like straight over, because the other one wasn't a no doubter. Even though to me it wasn't a no doubter, because I knew that was going over the wall. As you guys can see, we are first, and seventh. We were 4th in RBIs, but now we dropped down to 7th. Just because we've been having a bad stretch, but we finally get to win the game. And now we're going up against the White Sox. So, in years past, we have been... had a pretty easy time with Chicago. Even though I know they have a pretty good team. Wait, does Chicago have 2 baseball teams? It's not called the Chicago Cubs, is it? Yes, I know there's a baseball team called the Cubs, but... it's not Chicago Cubs, is it? Shit, why can't I not remember? Alright, we're just gonna get, you know, one little warm-up bat. Okay. Okay, we're not ending. We're gonna do one more. We're gonna rock in these. I really like these jerseys, just because... particularly these ones, or on the blue ones with the white stripe under the arms. And it has Royals in white. I really like those ones. Even though we never wear them. But like when we do, my target is the one day that hit off that screen. Even though I know in real life no one has ever been able to do that. It's like one of the hardest. I think this is one of the hardest fields to hit down center field. But like every other field, it's kind of easy to hit a home run off the left and right side. Like, as you can see, and you don't really count that center field. That's more like right field. But anyway, we're not ended off after that home run. Sure, we had 2 more pitches up, but the coach is happy. See, the jacket he's wearing. I love it when we wear those uniforms. Why can't we not wear those uniforms more often? Hate being sick.
Just off I-70 on the east side of town, a look at Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City.
So we're looking to make a pretty big run.
Three-game series between the Chicago White Sox and the Kansas City Royals.
Now, I might do a third game, maybe. Stuffy nose is no joke. Oh, that got me in the crowd. I had the exact same reaction. I didn't know they were gonna do that, but I know for sure. I was just like, God damn it! Fuck damn it! Damn it! Really? I'm already in this whole 0-2 count with 2 outs, like man on base. And all I do is need him to throw me that fastball, and he won't throw it. You saw my foot go up. I was about to swing at that. That'd have been the stupidest thing I've done yet. fastball. That's not what I'm looking for. That's another changeup. I saw it about to drop. Now stop doing a changeup. Be a doll. And give me the whole... I was about to say, don't you dare come back and nick that corner. Come on. Give me the good fastball. Thank you. Goodbye. Good night. Have a good day. How about that? Making him pitch, five, maybe even more than five pitches? Definitely more than five. I think, like, six or seven pitches, because I hit a few out of bounds. I'm sorry. Fouled. And then I was just like, kaboom! I had two home runs in the last game going up against Philly. So, alright. Alright, now let's just look at our big screen. You see who's up to bat, number seven, for Chicago. They have two outs. It's a 1-2 count in the top of the second inning. And it's going to be hit straight to me. And I'm just going to, you know, jog a little closer so no error ever happens. And that's going to retire the sides. And up next is 6, 7, and 8. I thought his last name was Capricorn for a second. I was like, what? All right, the left fielding rookie is on base. Let's do the... Oh, wait, does that say MVP? Oh, we might be in the runs for it again. I'll be pretty happy if we win it 2 years in a row. Because I heard it's really difficult to win it once. So to win it twice in years back to back, you have to really start to think. I was thinking I was going to drop down just in time for my bat to smash it. But don't worry. Is this that same pitcher? There you go. That is a no-doubter. Say goodbye. Why am I going backwards? A great at bat. This stuff you know is shit, bruh. Getting one rookie home and the other rookie's up to go bat now. I almost made it go the height of the crown. Are there people back there? Allergies, man. They definitely ain't no fun. I knew he was gonna try that. He's probably gonna get it just because my catcher hasn't been. Ooh. Never mind. Alright, let's see. MVP. I would love it to go two MVPs back to back years. And maybe even go back to the World Series. But we need to make a pretty big run and pretty fast. If we want to get at least in the wild card game again. Oh, what you trying to do? I like it the time he throws me a fastball as I think when he's trying to hit me. Oh, a fastball. Oh, that one should have been a home run. He ain't going to catch that though. That's going to turn into extra bait. That's going to be a triple. That's going to be a triple. That's going to be... I don't slide, I walk in, boss. He's just like, bruh. Oh, you trying to do the trickery, though?
They were looking for the hidden ball trick there, and I'll tell you what, it just about worked.
Huh. And the rookie is going to hit me home easily to get his first RBI of the game. Okay, I don't even know why I'm still batting. It is 2-7. In the bottom of the seventh. Do I still need to be here? Oh, I was late on that one. Alright, but I see you. Oh, off his ankle. He has to be hurting. They better not call that a fielder's choice, because that was going to go right up the middle, maybe even for two bases. Show motion for him to pick it up. He never even threw it, bruh. No, just real quick. I wanna. How do you zoom in? Okay. Well, shit. Alright. I want to see what this, you know, what this landed exactly. Okay. It hit him on his outer ankle, right? Oh, okay. Okay, like the bottom of his foot. And then I like how the pitchers don't react, because it still freaking hurts no matter how thick your shoe is. And if it hit him right on the ankle, that's a broken ankle. Now you know when I'm showing you base running, something's about to bound to happen. I'm going to be a thief. And that is mine, thank you. Now if they, oh, I was hoping they would show the leaderboard. It's a pretty big distance between what my team is and stealing between everyone else. Like, we're leading it in the league, but we got a pretty big lead. Like, we could not, like, steal bases for the rest of the season and still be at top. Like, even if every team stole 20 bases in every game, we would still have the lead if we didn't steal one base for the rest of the season. But you know I'm greedy. So I gotta take another one. And this is gonna bring, I think, me, the rookie, and the other guy to third, and the guy who actually hit it. Bruh, why am I still pitching? I mean, hitting, not pitching. At least let me play some defense. All I've been doing is batting. I think I had one defensive play this whole game. How did that go backwards? But I was right in front of it. Oh yeah, just early, but it still went behind me. Yeah, okay. Okay. How many pitchers they brought out? It's like the fifth pitcher. Okay, that's just like if you ever try to make someone chase with that, you never swung at that, they are worse than me at this. I'll tell you that right now. Give me that! That's another home run on the docket, brat. Excuse me? Well, no, now I want to go back up and bat and show that fool what's up. Hey, Adam Jones, what's poppin'? I don't think you were on the White Sox last year, were you? I know I saw his face before, or at least his name. Oh, I should have been a little closer. Bruh. Don't you be dare be sliding from my feet. Then, like, literally, like, they put me right back in. This is the next dude up. He hasn't even gotten a pitch yet. You got a throat, bruh. You just literally let two guys go home. And why do I have to go over here exactly? Why? Because the first baseman is now... Well, that's the rookie, so at least the rookie knows what to do. And that's number seven. Number seven, you... nigga. 6-12 is the end. It would have been 2-12, but then errors just started to happen near the end. But 4-5, 4 runs, 2 home runs, a triple, and 4 RBIs. Now, I don't think I showed the home run derby in the All-Star game last year. So I think I'm going to show it this year. By last year, I mean like last season. Because I think we're nearing it. I don't know. I'll show you the schedule. And I'll even show you the big drought we had at the winning. And I think most of them are at home too, which was the sad thing. And a lot of the games are something that we should have won. But then either I choked or like somebody did a pop-up in the infield. And I was just like, bruh. Alright, when did the losing streak start? Okay, we were like, lost. And we should have won these games. Maybe not for this one, but these two we should have won. Then we won after the Pirates, I think... like, we versed them twice and we won, and then, like, we should have won that one and that one. But then this one, we lost it. This one isn't the Pirates, we clearly see that. And then the losing streak happened going up, and then it's Toronto. Then, I think the Twins beat us once, which we can all clearly see right there. And then, we did like 2 wins, and then we went on another losing streak. And finally winning the last game up against Philadelphia, winning that one. And now, we just have to wait. And yes, I will be showing all of these games. just so Yankee fans, because I know there's more Yankee fans than a whole lot of other teams out there. Not trying to say the other teams don't matter. Just, you know, we have yet to see that team, and we play up against them. And then for the Boston fans, of course, I'll show the Boston. And then we're going to be here. And I'm once again going to be available for the Home Run Derby, and I promise you, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and play these games, but you guys won't see me yet. And you especially won't see this picture. I do not like AJ Griffin. I really don't. Oh, but I do like the pitcher I'm going up against. I hit so many home runs against him last year, and also this year. So I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.